the farthest one away. Huh. A lot of times they spin when it's this shallow.
Huh?
Oh, my phone just froze. That sucks.
That guy's out there, huh?
Yeah.
Here,
yeah. You're spinning. There's a fish there. Nothing?
I didn't get nothing.
A lot of line out.
Oh, yeah. There might have been. I didn't.
It spun when you lifted it up.
Yeah.
There was a fish there at one time.
On the walleye, should I just grab the thing and pull it up?
They don't matter. It was, huh?
Spinning right now.
It is.
Spinning. Ooh. That's the one jerk I always hate.
That was the I let go.
Oh no.
It's a northern. It's a northern.
What?
It's a northern.
Oh, that sucks.
That does suck. Or it'd be a heck of a walleye. Can you knock the ice out?
There you go.
I don't see the button yet. Oh. It's like a 25 inch runner. Give me my hook back. Oh, look at this goofy thing. 23 inch there. That rolled. Well, that was perfect.
What?
Corner of the lip. Don't need it. Inch on there.
Gotta be 26. I mean, you gotta be 32 here.
32, yeah.
Because of muskies, right?
No, I don't think there's really muskies in here. A couple, maybe. This is walleye fishing.
Huh?
This is walleye fishing. We got lots of time. I think it just went up, or you think it's... Who knows?
I don't know. I mean, it's getting darker, so it's easier to see the light. So I have no idea.
Oh, that was really stupid.
You lost it?
Yeah, I think I lost it on the... I just lost my minnow on the ice, I think. Or maybe not. I don't know.
Did you feel a fish at all?
Was it a fish or was it just the edge of the minnow on the ice?
I don't know. That's me.
Yeah, I don't know. Yes, I felt something, then I pulled harder, and then I lost the minnow on the edge of the ice. Or I really screwed up. But see how much line is out? About 4 feet. And that was a walleye.